wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best tool aprons. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. Designed for people with a full figure, the Nocry Heavy Duty is adjustable up to size 4XL. It boasts 26 tool pouches, including a D-ring, a tape measure holder, and a hook and loop fastener that prevents things from falling out. It comes with thick shoulder pads in a one-size-fits-all design. However, the waterproof backing makes it hot. At number 9, made from a strong and waterproof Oxford canvas, the horusdy work apron has adjustable padded shoulder straps that are double-stitched for strength, while the single-strap back yoke provides comfortable weight distribution. It includes 16 variously sized holders and a quick-release clasp, but the stitching on the pocket isn't durable. Coming in at number 8 on our list. Made from waxed canvas, the Vulcan workwear utility is durable yet lightweight. It's been designed with three easy-to-reach pockets large enough to hold a range of hand tools and secures around the waist with two simple straps. It's water and puncture resistant with an adjustable neck strap. However, it is only available in one size. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for tool aprons, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, a good option for blacksmiths, welders, and metalworkers, the fightech leather is heat and fire resistant. Its six pockets are all double stitched and reinforced with rivets at the stress points, ensuring they won't rip or tear. It's equipped with an X-shaped harness and a cell phone pocket, but it feels a little heavy. Moving up our list to number 6. With 14 variously sized pockets and two hammer loops, the ergodyne Arsenal 5706 belies its small size. Being shorter, it makes bending, kneeling, and maneuvering around a workspace easier, while the weight is distributed evenly via the hips. This one's made of heavy-duty canvas with an adjustable waist strap. However, the inner pockets are a little tight. Halfway up our list at number 5. More suited to light work, the zhongpai shop is made from denim with an adjustable leather crossback and waist straps. This one has 5 different sized pockets and a pen holder on the front, all strengthened with metal rivets. It's relatively fashionable and has thick stitched hems, but the belt strap is quite short. At number 4, offering good protection from heat, the qeelink split leg is made from thick cowhide leather and incorporates gaiters that wrap around the leg. The seams throughout have been stitched with heat-resistant Kevlar thread for safety. It's available in 3 sizes and is both flame and spark-proof, however it restricts movement a bit. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the hard-wearing Under New York Sky Oxford canvas features a crossback design with leather shoulder supports that distribute the weight evenly and help to alleviate neck pain. Its many pockets and hanging loops have reinforced seams. It's resistant to chemicals and abrasions, and equipped with quick-release buckles and a magnetic patch for metallic items. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for tool aprons, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, from a well-known workwear manufacturer, the Dickies Workshop bib is durable and functional. The edges, along with the 16 utility pouches, have been reinforced with canvas webbing, and the belt is secured with a convenient clasp on the side. It's available in black or tan, with a tool loop on each side. It's good value for the money. And taking the top spot on our list, the briteree woodworking is made from a tough material with double stitching throughout. It's got specially designed side entry pockets for ease of access and a handy magnetic patch that's ideal for holding small fasteners and drill bits. It features a snap fit waistband and a 2-year warranty, and it comes with a gift box. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for tool aprons, or simply click beneath this video.